All right, so this one starts out on A, but the fifth fret of the E string. It's like an A octave.